I want to tell you a little bit about our next show coming up called So Help Me God, written by Maureen Dallas Watkins. It's a hysterical 1929 backstage farce. It's about a theatrical diva who leaves no back unstabbed on her way to the top. It's very, very funny. Our friend Julie Johnson plays Lily noble. Darnley.
Very noble. And I love to be noble and give things up. I'll give them both up, the husband and the lover, to make the other women happy.
That isn't my play. That's not in the hands at all.
Sure it is. Husband gone, lover gone. They're empty!
She's supported by an all-star cast, including Don Allen Kroll as her producer.
She saved us! This wonderful woman saved us!
Bob Hess as the leading man.
My God, man! That's the foundation of your play! I build my whole characterization on that speech! You take that out, the man's a shadow!
Nicole Weber as the All About Eve understudy.
And some night, the understudy will go on, and I'll wake up the next morning to find myself famous, made overnight.
And many, many others that you'll recognize. And we have some new faces as well. You're gonna love the show. It's fast, it's funny, and lots of slapstick comedy. I so hope you'll come and enjoy it, and the rest of the season is gonna be just as good.
Dear God, you needn't let Miss Darnley die or even become dangerously sick. But if you could, I certainly would appreciate it. I want to be a star. So help me, God.